In this step, we're going to shuffle our cards. We create a shuffle function. I have two new integer variables, temp and rand, which will hold a random number. So as we step through the code 8 times, each time the random number will be assigned a random from 0 to 8. Then we're going to have the temporary value equal to the face value at I. We're going to have the face value at I equal to the face value of the random card. The face value of the random card is going to equal to temp. So what's going to happen is I is going to switch with the random each time it goes through, just having the cards swap place. So we want to shuffle this before we create the instances of the card. So we call the shuffle function directly before we create the cards. And this is what happens. You'll see that the cards are no longer in order and they are fairly well shuffled. So you'll want to create that step before we go on and try to detect a win.